Hello and welcome to another Genie tutorial. In this tutorial, we're looking at how you can duplicate and delete your content. You can find the duplicate icon just here. To duplicate, simply click the duplicate button. Choose your title. Click the duplicate button and it will appear in the newest section of your content library. To delete the content is incredibly simple. Simply hover over the delete button, press once, click OK when you're asked if you want to delete it.